always waiting on Ginge.
Is it really? Oh, oh shit, the bed. Isn't it?
Okay, now. Well,
shit.
Don't have a good lobby, yeah, that is that.
Yeah,
it
is in a race.
Is it really?
Try toggle over. The weather said the weather's fucked.
It'll be dry in the race.
Ah! Just okay, you're a bumhole.
I mean, it's not my fault. I didn't.
I see
pick
why
it.
Everyone fucking checked out last minute.
Oh, get fucked, you little faggot.
If you had it on dry, I knew this was going to happen. I knew I should have got a wet setup.
We don't bother with wet setups. We just go all out. Fuck it, right, won't it?
In for a penny, in for a
pound. Mate, I'm just doing a completely made-up setup from scratch.
Rain's getting worse, be very careful. Everyone ready? Okay, let's go. Oh, did I put the second one? I'm fucking that. Yeah, I don't know. Yeah. Oh, the world finished the lap in qualifying.
No, you might finish on pole marks in the wet.
No, I'm
I haven't drove this game for so long.
Have you not?
I'm in a fucking wet. No, this is bollocks.
Oh, I've been in the wall before the contest.
Evening, clear.
Change, I think we'll all take your advice now, drive perfect like a squirt.
That's good,
mate.
Advice, that is, isn't it?
Matty Jones, are you on a lap? No, I'm bagging off. I need space.
What's in Bennett now?
Oh, massive. Matty Jones, the last time I raced this with you, mate, that other safety car incident happened.
Oh, I nearly lost it.
Oh, I have lost it. Found him, lad. He's behind me. No one.
Oh, the bloody wheel fell off.
Wind tunnel, innit?
Bastard.
Oh, man.
Oh, well. I got a lap in before I wrecked my car.
Right, I'll go in the back.
It's not a full loss. Yeah, I'm just in that wall there, bruv. Don't mind me, nothing to see here.
Matthew on the left.
What's that team, mate?
You want to, Marcus? Are you good?
Nah, we're good. Cheers, mate.
Alright.
I'm gonna try and find my feet in the way.
Oh, the turn left, Matthew. What do you want?
Oh, I really wish you'd have parked down there.
Oh, man. I'm in for drive, because I tell you. I can't get this first sector.
Oh, I should have had P1, I had a fat wobble. And the rain's getting heavier, it's time for full works.
Yeah.
I'm about to when I got it back in. Just for shits and giggles.
What time are you for? Fucking 11.
Someone in the upper, the mower has just gone out on him, just come past us and put him into garage.
On into?
Mm-hmm. No, he's just come out.
Oh, he's gone out of the garage again. Mm-hmm. Oh.
still clinging on to P7. Still clinging on with my fingernails.
Yeah, I think the track's getting worse. I think you'll see much change now. But...
No.
Fucking hell.
That's hard.
I ain't gonna change either, I'm gonna stay where I am, I can tell you that now.
Softs. Yeah, that was me that on softs. I train the thing.
Let me know how it goes.
I going for pool.
Whoa, fucking hell.
You gotta be brave.
Fucking hell.
Working out.
Is it working?
Nah. Can't turn.
Mark's trying to tell me the inches are faster. When in the garage, the Delta told me that the wets were 1.2 seconds quicker. Where the fuck do you get that information?
Can't be, there's fucking puddles on the track.
Yeah, I've gone on the wet, they feel so much better.
You ain't being this off.
Still P7, I'm still P7, come on! One lap wonder.
Well, I didn't mean to do that, what the fuck happened there?
What you done, Ginge?
I was on the way into the fucking pits. I come round the corner. I give it a little bit to get round the corner, and it went wee bang.
Wee bang? Is that the noise it made as well?
Yeah. My tyre went wee bang.
Not wee man.
Nah, wee bang. Went wee bang.
All right, I get you now. Or if you're Scottish, or is it? It's a wee bang.
Ah, chuckle, Norman.
We keep playing that chuckle.
The track limit. Oh, Lee, you can't park there, mate.
Two seconds lower on the
way. Mate, it's not even like it's a little bit wet, it's proper wet.
Wetter than an otter's pocket. Well, I'm a dad, so I'm allowed.
Case dismissed.
Yep.
That's not a good oops.
Oh, Matty's gone wee bang. Oh, it didn't do the bang though. Yeah.
All I see was a lot of donuts. Good catch.
Oh, wee bang. Chuckle's just gone. Wee bang. Anybody else going for a wee bang?
Plenty two places where it started anyway.
Well, AI just took my one. Unbelievable. Well, I think that went well.
Yeah, considering.
Fuck this, Mark. I want out of this room.
Yeah, see you later, Marcus. Bye.
See you later. Yes, Clay.
Ah, dear me. Let's hope we have a bit of dry weather for the race. Let's hope. You could find the wall though. It was just a one lap wonder, that Marcus.
Yeah. It definitely got a lot slower after like 2 minutes.
Yeah, it was like the first laps were the main one.
Mm-hmm.
say I was on.
In the wood.
It's the first time I've done it in the wet lake. The wetter the better, as they say. Not for me, though.
Speaking from experience, though.
Yes. Yes, yes, yes.
Come on, come on.
Do the locomotion with me.
Error. Said error. Time is.
What's everyone doing for fuel?
I need an invoice. No, I got one.
Yeah, I'm gonna go with 27 and a half laps, I reckon.
Fucking hell.
I'll let you know how that goes.
I'm not going out, though.
How low can you go?
Okay, how was that pull away? You'll have a bit more grip than that on the start, but we need to warm the tyres properly now. Make sure you get some heat into the brakes as well.
How are you, Chucky, little Sunday Ferrari driver? What are you doing?
No threat of rain for the time being. Conditions look good.
I'm not sure. I don't think so.
Hope not.
How many of them are on ads up in front of you, Chuck? On softs?
I'm on hards.
Yeah,
I'm on the mediums.
On the back, apart from me, is on hards. I'm on the mediums too.
Why don't I get the pick?
I'm going for a medium hard stint.
Lee's got a fuel.
I am banking on a lot of safety cars here with my fueling situation, so if somebody could do the honours, that'd be great. Otherwise, I'm in big trouble.
Big trouble.
Superb parking there, mate. Let's make sure we get the edge on the surrounding drivers as the lights go out. Keep an eye on the lights.
Good luck, gentlemen.
Lee's away.
Oh,
we're going anyway. Oh, we got cold tyres.
I'm back. Good drive off, though. Did my car start driving?
Oh, my God.
Oh,
these cars, we got... Yeah, that's my bad. We got... Nah, cold tyres, cold brakes, everything. Game today. How can we do a formation lap and still start increasing cold tyres?
on the quiet, it fired and absolutely froze. One of the fucking eyes took it on him.
She nearly took Trickle's fucking back end off there.
Me up playing cookies flashing already. Leaving everywhere.
What the fuck has he done? What a cunty move that was. That was proper cunty.
I'll play you along for a couple of laps and you miss five go off, you can play me.
Fucking about with my MSD and nearly crashed into the wall and then fucking overtook the corner. Are you out?
I'm
anybody else getting the fucking blue flags?
Yeah, because fucking that Kai Cookie being lapped is on second place, we're just cooking.
That were nice.
Sake, Lynn reverse your stupid fucking car.
Job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time. We're happy with that one. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go.
I'm back there, mate.
No, go on. No.
I hate that bit of the track.
Oh,
so
fucking these
shit
fucking our tires like ice skates. What's up, Marcus?
Went out of the corner and it had my foot planted and was gripping lovely and then just suddenly lift up the rear. Back out of it so quickly. I don't know what this is just out of, but it's not good. It's just unrivable. Oh yeah, just sliding on the front and then suddenly it just smashes over to it.
Yeah.
I'm just fighting to keep the car on the track.
Alright, so guys, I've got to go. My fucking... What's happened? My wheel's giving up. Can't change gear. Oh, what? I can steer, but I can't change gear. Oh, what the fuck's happened to you?
Push start. Aki, turn your wheel off, turn your wheel back on.
That's what I'm going to do now, buddy. What the fuck happened there? It was steering, but just wasn't changing gear. I come back out with Marcus at fucking 9 seconds ahead of me now.
Okay, gap ahead is
fuck off.
Very nice shot. Tires getting up on you.
Does anybody else get a dip of acceleration on the back straight?
Yeah, me.
Why does it do that?
Run it about 3 times now. It's in me off.
Oh, for fuck.
New strategy available on the MFD. Our gap behind.
Been the cunt now.
19.6 seconds.
Ah! Shit, hit the wall again. Well, I'm having a good race. That's me on the pit wall, sorry guys.
Fuck's sake, Aki. And you needed it another 2 laps. Well, there's the entry.
Oh, fuck, it's put me
fucking. I didn't know where it was, mate.
Oh, what the fuck is this game doing? Why is it putting me all fucking meanings back on you, stupid piece of shit? Fuck me.
Oh, your fucking pit crew was in the fucking way. They ain't even ready for me, what the fuck? That's bullshit. Question is, are these going to last?
How many laps is left?
We're delighted with that.
Are you on medium?
Yeah, I've just switched.
I don't get high on.
Copy that.
Is that parked in the wall?
Sometimes when you're that far back and you pit, you end up getting yourself lapped. It's best just to stay out for an extra lap and then pit.
That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. You'll be able to push sooner once these scrub tyres are up.
Everyone behind me is on medium. Me, Prof. Clay, but Clay switched to his mediums at like lap 9.
Oh, that was Clay smart.
No, I switched to my hard.
Yeah,
it's
too
hard. Oh, was you on the hard? Sorry, mate, my bad. I just see you fit already. Started on a soft and sneaky little devil. Third. On. Give me the arms.
This is doing a little quick. Yeah, the dog was gone that one. I don't know what I'm doing. We'll pay attention.
Yeah, I'm just around come behind safety car, lad. Turn that out last
time. Oh, it's not coming in this lap. See what, someone just gone through sector one, whoever that is. That yeah, looks like an Alpine, that looks like...
That's not me. It's not me. I don't know what you're talking about.
I sounded confused because I thought you was out.
No, not quite. Almost. I would have been setting the fastest lap at this route, to be fair. Under the safety car.
Someone else has pitted now,
in the McLaren, and a Red Bull. Oh, everyone behind the pit.
What's happened on that corner?
Oh, he's left his stop. On the pit, more so than that.
Well, I'm going as fast as I can.
I didn't mean anything. To come in now, we're going to slow down. There you go. And Mark will cut us up. Every time we go.
Illegal overtake? What? Prof, overtake me. What the fuck is that all about?
Okay, let's get ready to go
racing
again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates,
it's so easily done. The problem is the game. Safety car in this lap.
At least my tires are nice and warm.
If it happens, but the game should recognise that.
I'd love to.
Sliding on the high corner.
Whoa!
Okay, clear.
I've fucking done it again.
Okay, no.
Which has resulted in lots of loose debris.
What's happened?
Two people spun.
Apex Raw lost it and then went whacked into Clay.
Oh shit.
I was right behind me.
Oh well. I'm not a big fan of this truck.
I don't get, like, I'm so slow down the straights, I'm like really draggy.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm not gaining anything in the corners. If anything, I'm slower in the corners than everyone.
So it's a bit of all round slowness.
Yeah. Like
oh no, Luke. A new strategy available on the MFT. Well, I'm just gonna die. Fucking bin on the side to karma. Good thing is.
Copy that.
I don't want them.
On the track, safety car is
being deployed. What are you saying? Good. Oh, 5 second quick lane,
okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace.
I don't know. Why is he pulling up? Fucking you, God.
Yeah,
I'm gonna warn you all, I'm coming back into the pit after this lap.
Mm-hmm.
Perfect job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time. We're happy.
Slowly making my way up through the field with incidents. I reckon by lap 29 I might be winning.
Maybe.
Fucking crashes under safety car. What?
Mate, I've lost count the amount of times I've done that. It's so embarrassing, but it's so easy.
I got some fucking the back of this as well. Easily.
Hello again, Prof. Hopefully I'll be able to keep up. Hopefully I'll be able to keep up with you next time. Yeah.
Post is allowing the pass, what the fuck?
Yeah, I'll keep going now.
He's definitely not.
Yeah. I've worked out it comes up with that when the guy in front of you is too far away from the guy in front of him.
No, first and second are on hard.
What is the running order at the front?
Josh McGill, Chuckle, myself, Chuck, El Pablo with the drive through. Can't see anymore.
Top on medium, just me on top. Apex and Arch. See, Arch, you stick it out. You run around like a lap down most.
Did you just overtake Pablo? Go on, lad. Horrible gun.
Set the invoice.
Oh no, I thought fucking Pablo was in front of you for a second. I was gonna say, did you just do him around that corner on the safety car?
Apex was here, otherwise it'd be two Mercedes in a row, followed by two green Mercedes in a row.
You love my rear end.
That's what I'm saying, watch it. I don't trust myself. I'm expecting Apex to report me coming in.
Yeah.
I went down to neutral then, my bad.
Yes.
These fucking tires go like ice fucking ice cubes in a minute.
Fucking so slow. Fucking slow start, wasn't it? The track is clear, green flag. Okay, clear.
Okay, we're approaching the pit window. You're gonna be on top. What happened in front of you there? Yeah, I was like right behind you, I had no time to react, sorry mate.
Use your overtake button more, it's time to utilise some of this energy, come on. Check your MFD for a new strategy option.
I got Lee Craig behind me, I scared.
I will be, mate, I will be. It actually needs to worry. Cause like a magnet to me.
Alright, buddy, catch you later.
Oh, that's fucking so close, I think.
That's what she said.
Yeah, thank God it was close.
Nice driving, late.
Yeah, I knew that.
No. Shit myself though.
Green flag, God. Green flag, the race is here, let's go. Literally just like hit the brakes and nothing happened at all. Fucking hell. Only actually started working like after I'd gone off the track.
Okay, that's us with 5 laps of fuel remaining. 5 laps of fuel left.
Seconds
video.
Oh my god. So I lower my front wing and I'll just put the back tracking on me like crazy.
What's that smell? Oh, it's a Marcus on my ass, that's what that is. Oh, my tires are dying.
Where are you going?
Okay, just two
laps.
Where am I going?
I'm going that way.
This way. I'm joking.
I've got one lap left.
Whoa, fuck.
Yeah, go on.
Oh, mate.
Turn your fucking thing.
The car behind is dropping back by that. about 3/10 a lap. Well done.
How did your fuel end up, Marcus?
Plus 1.06.
Yes. Well, come on. Good racing, boys. You could see the fucking state of my face.
Oh my god, my body.
I'm telling you, mate, it looks like I've fucking been sprayed by a shower.
Sort of. Maybe being pissed on.
Oh, fucking yeah, golden.
Well done, boys.
Yeah,
well done. Is that Josh nice.
Reserve? Nope, full-time driver.
Well done, Wanker. Soon. Boys, put a fair play to him.
He's pretty quick, isn't he? He is the one to watch, isn't he?
I'll take it. And it's good to be back.
Yeah, sorry, Dinjin. Chuckle about that, like.
Oh, mate, you didn't make any contact with me, I don't care. Yeah. If you were to make contact with me, I'd have been pissed.
Yeah. I just hit the, honest to God, I hit the brakes and just actually nothing happened.
I see you coming, like, because I drive with my rear view on. I could see, obviously, Chuckle, whichever one of it was there. And then I could see you making a move on him, and he sort of, like, backed off not to be the sandwich and get taken out, and then you just went, whee! I was
just only started braking as I got towards like the actual corner, like going off the track, and then it started slowing down on me. No, as long as I didn't take you guys out, that was amazing. I was trying to avoid you at that point.
Alright.
That was the idea.
I sort of see it coming. I was like, well, Marcus, you might have done me a favour there, because I see you coming. I was going to go for the switch back on you because you was taking too much speed into the corner.
Yeah.
All right, David.
I'm glad I fucking did.
Exactly.
That's not a second
one. Yeah, if you'd come across to defend the inside at that moment, can you imagine?
Okay. Well, I'd have been unhappy.
To be honest, I don't think it makes a difference.
Yeah, it's good racing, chat.
Fastest lap though, mate.
Yeah, I don't know how, because the car felt utterly awful all race.
I mean, I don't know which one it was. Chuck.
Have a good one, guys.
Good night, mate.
See you later, mate.
See you later. Yeah. One of them two got proper done at the beginning of the fucking race, man. Like 5-6 laps in or whatever it was.
Yeah.
Proper naughty, mate.
What happened?
Fucking dive bond.
Oh.
Alright, boys, I'll catch you soon.
Yeah, I'm doing the same, guys. Catch you soon, boys.
See you later, boys. See you later.